How to fix Cinnamonbeard error in Sea of Thieves on Xbox or Windows 10. Here are some methods that may help you with the Cinnamonbeard error in Sea of Thieves on Xbox or Windows 10. 1. Check your internet connection status. 1.1. For PC players, Google and perform the basic troubleshooting steps. 1.2. For Xbox Live users, make the best of the built-in options. Hint, you may also customize the connection options, such as changing the DNS server. 2. For console players, quit the Sea of Thieves game, and join a crew later.